Harriet Tubman's house. She was a real rider.
All right, keep moving close.